And the I-80 train is making its return trip.
Cut.